What you all just heard is an excerpt from Concerto in C minor by J.C. Bach. Now let me ask you a question. In an orchestra, what are the instruments that instantly come to your mind? Is it the much-adored violin, the cello, or the bass? What about the other instrument? Is there another instrument? Is it a bigger violin, a smaller cello, a cello in disguise of a violin? While I certainly like the sound of the last one, none of these references quite actually picture the viola, which is, by the way, the other instrument. Although unknown to most of the world, the viola is the instrument that adds magic to music. After the violin, the cello, and the bass, the viola is the most important instrument. Jokes apart, the viola still plays a pretty big role in an orchestra. The viola combines the best qualities of the violin and the cello. It is played like a violin, but has a C string like a cello. It is this two-in-one combo that allows violas to play higher sweet melodies, but also lower mellow melodies. If a violinist's job is to play the melody, the cellist's job is to harmonize with that melody, then a violist's job is to add color to an orchestra. A soul, a heartbeat, a chocolatey sound that cannot be found in any other instrument. In this sense, an orchestra functions as a society. Each of the different instruments brings something new to better the orchestra, aka the society, and each serves a role and purpose. This society can only function if all of its members are properly recognized and valued. Likewise, an orchestra can only truly create music if all of the instruments are equally appreciated for their uniqueness and also valued for their role in an orchestra. Unfortunately for us violists, we do not get the recognition we deserve. Apparently, even Google hates us, because as I was typing this very speech, red squiggly lines appeared under the word violist and viola. And as I underlined, highlighted the text with my mouse to figure out what Google wanted to correct it to, I was not surprised when it said violins. In actuality, all instruments, yes, including the viola, work to make the orchestra what it is. Regardless of whether you now, keyword now, want to play the viola, or maybe even hate it a little less, or perhaps even now know what it is, I hope that you can appreciate its role in an orchestra a little more. A role that goes beyond what any nickname or joke can even suggest. So hopefully now, the viola is a rich, colorful, and unique instrument in your eyes, and not just the other instrument. Thank you.